Welcome you all for a complete overview of the novel My Name is Red by Orhan Pamuk. About the author Orhan Pamuk. Orhan Pamuk is a Turkish novelist, screenwriter and recipient of the 2006 Nobel Prize in Literature. Being the first Turkish Nobel laureate, his works have been sold over 13 million books in 63 languages, making him the country's best-selling writer. Pamuk was born in Istanbul in 1952, and he describes himself as a cultural Muslim who associates the historical and cultural identification with the religion while not believing in a personal connection to God. Here come some questions. Where is Istanbul? What is it famous for? You should know something about Istanbul and Turkish literature in order to understand the novel My Name is Red. Istanbul. Istanbul is the largest city in Turkey and the country's economic, cultural and historic center. It is the most populous city in Europe and the world's 15th largest city. It is to be noted that Pamuk has spent all his life in the same streets and district of Istanbul and raised in a wealthy and Western-oriented family. Where is Turkey? What is it famous for? Turkey is one of the only transcontinental countries in the world, with part of it sitting in Europe and part in Asia. The country has long been a mixing pot of cultures that has brought European and ancient influences together into one amazing country. Turkey is famous for a diverse set of both Asian and European elements, like from the traditional Turkish tea to the majestic Hagia Sophia. Hagia Sophia is the world's greatest structures and it is called as cultural gem of Turkey. Built as a Christian church, Hagia Sophia eventually evolved into a mosque and then a museum. Turkey is also famous for its carpets and bazaars and destinations like Istanbul and Cappadocia. Cappadocia is a town with its cave houses and cobblestone roads. The most favored is Cappadocia's hot air balloons. They float upon sunrise, presenting a breathtaking scene of vibrant and colorful aircraft against the spectacular orange sea. No doubt, one might wonder about the real cultural heritage of Turkey. Notable works of Pamuk. Pamuk began writing seriously in 1974, and 8 years later, he published his first novel, Sevdet Bey and His Sons. This novel is about a sweeping history of an Istanbul family during and after the establishment of the Turkish Republic. The second novel, Silent House, published in the year 1983. Pamuk first achieved international fame with The White Castle, published in the year 1985. The events of this story take place in the 17th century Istanbul. His subsequent novels, which were widely translated, include The Black Book, a dense depiction of Istanbul, published in the year 1990, The New Life, published in the year 1996, My Name is Red, published in the year 1998, and Pamuk's international reputation continued to increase when he published My Name is Red. This novel blends mystery, romance, and philosophical puzzles in a setting of 16th century Istanbul. Pamuk next followed with the novel Snow, published in the year 2002. This novel explores the conflict between Islamism and Westernism in modern Turkey. In 2008, after receiving 2006 Nobel Prize in Literature, Pamuk published The Museum of Innocence. A Strangeness in My Mind, published in the year 2015. Pamuk's 10th novel, The Red-Haired Woman, published in the year 2017. And it is the story of a well digger in the tradition of the French. Apart from novels, Pamuk also published a memoir called Istanbul Memories and the City in the year 2005. Historical background to the novel My Name is Red. Published in 1998, the novel concerns the miniaturists in the Ottoman Empire of 1591. Who are called miniaturists? What is the Ottoman Empire known for? Where did the Ottomans come from? Which country ruled the Ottoman Empire? One should know all the details of Ottoman Empire to understand the novel. Ottoman Empire was a state that controlled much of southeastern Europe, western Asia and northern Africa between 14th and early 20th centuries. What is the meaning for the word empire? Empire itself means a group of states or countries ruled by a single monarch or kingdom. This empire, Ottoman Empire, was founded at the end of the 13th century in northwestern Anatolia by a tribal leader called Osman I. Thus, the Turkish word for Ottoman originally referred to the tribal followers of Osman I in the 14th century. By the middle of the 15th century, the Ottomans were able to accumulate enough personal power and authority to establish a centralized imperial state. It is to be noted that the empire existed for about 700 years until its fall in 1909. Powerful sultans of Ottoman Empire. Sultan is usually used to refer to a king of a Muslim country. You can find the list of sultans who ruled the Ottoman Empire from 1299 to 1924. The most powerful sultans were Mehmed II the Conqueror, who ruled from 1444 to 1446, and Suleiman the Magnificent, who ruled from 1520 to 1566. The Ottoman Empire had been growing in power since the Christian city of Constantinople was conquered by the Ottoman Sultan Mehmed II the Conqueror in 1453. At the age of 21, Mehmed II conquered Constantinople, and now it is called as Istanbul. The name Constantinople was renamed as Istanbul and became the capital of the Ottoman Empire. A century later, the reign of Ottoman Sultan Suleiman the Magnificent came to be known as the Golden Age of Ottoman culture, in which architecture, art and music flourished. During the reign of the emperor, it thrived in all aspects of humanity, including the area we call science and technology. Far from contributing to humanity, the Ottoman Empire was also well known for its cruelty to humanity. Let's come to the point. Which sultan is associated in the novel My Name is Red? He is Sultan Murad III. He is the ruler of the Ottoman Empire at the time the novel is set. He ruled the empire between 1574 to 1595. Of all the Ottoman sultans, he took great interest in arts and was the most enthusiastic about miniaturist painting. And he had also commissioned many books like the Book of Victories and the Book of Festivities during his reign. One might now wonder what is called miniature and who are called miniaturists. A miniature or a painting is a Turkish art form in the Ottoman Empire which can be linked to the Persian miniature tradition as well as strong Chinese artistic influences. It was part of the Ottoman book arts together with illumination, like decorative art or ornamenting with gold, calligraphy or the Arabic alphabets, marbling paper and book binding. The words tasvir and nakish were used to define the art of miniature painting in Ottoman Turkish. The studios the artists work in were called nakashanas. The colors for the miniature were obtained by ground powder pigments mixed with egg white and later with diluted gum arabic. Miniatures were not created entirely by one person. The head painter designed the composition of the scene and his apprentices drew remaining part of the miniature. This miniature or painting is different from European Renaissance painting. One should know the difference to understand the novel entirely. The novel My Name is Red is about miniaturists who draw painting for the Sultan and the murders happened because of it. What is the difference between Islamic art and European Renaissance painting? Renaissance art focused on human beauty and nature. People, even when in religious works, were depicted living life and showing emotion. Coming to Islamic art, according to Prophet Muhammad, the angels do not enter a house in which there are pictures. So it is not permissible to keep pictures of living person or animate objects which are considered idolatry and is forbidden in Islamic law. Here in the novel, we can find how Murat III is deviating from Islamic art and embracing European Renaissance painting. About the novel, My Name is Red. My Name is Red presents an enthralling look into love, art, crime, and political discourse. This historical thriller novel, My Name is Red, takes place in 1591. It tells the events which took place in the late decades of the 16th century in Ottoman Empire. At that time, the leader of the Ottoman Empire was Sultan Murat III, who is also a character in the novel. As we all know, Murat III was a particularly enthusiastic patron of miniature painting. Why was the four masters of Persian miniature were instructed to illustrate the secret book for the Sultan? So that Murat III's name and deeds would gain immortality and glory over the centuries. This was his motto for creating the secret book. Let's move on to the characters. The first one is Elegant. Elegant is a gilder. Gilder means a skilled worker whose occupation is to apply an overlay of gold or gilt. When the novel begins, he has just been murdered. For 25 years, he has worked alongside the three master miniaturists, Olive, Butterfly, and Stoke. Elegant is more religious than the others, and just before his death, he became a follower of a conservative religious leader, the Hoja of Erzurum. The next character is Hoja of Erzurum. He is a fanatical preacher who denounces everything from coffee to musical instruments to tolerance of Christians. He also blames all of the Ottoman Empire's problems on these minor sins. His followers were known as Erzurumis. Black. Black is the protagonist of the novel. He is 36 years old at the time of the novel is set. Before the novel begins, Black's uncle Enişte had forced him to leave Istanbul because he fell in love with Enişte's daughter Şükrü. During Black's 12 years of exile, his love for Şükrü remains as strong as ever, and he returns to Istanbul at the beginning of the book, determined to win her hand in marriage. The next character is Şükrü. She is the 24 years old heroine of the story. Everyone who has seen her thinks that she is the most beautiful woman in the world. Her cousin Black falls in love with her when she is 12, and when her father Enişte banishes Black, Şükrü marries a handsome soldier and has two sons, Şevket and Orhan. However, Şükrü's husband disappears in battle, leaving Şükrü in a limbo between married and widowed. For a while, she lives with her brother-in-law Hasan and his father, but she goes back to live with Enişte, her father, when Hasan attempts to rape her. The next character is Enişte. Enişte is Black's uncle. Enişte adores books and illustration, and in his younger years, he was sent on diplomatic missions to Europe, where he became fascinated with the European style of painting. The Sultan Murat III puts Enişte in charge of the creation of the secret book, which Enişte can handle because he is one of the more liberal-minded characters in the book. He believes that the European style is not sin, and he does not fear death or the judgment of Allah. The next character is Master Osman. Master Osman is the head illuminator and the most senior and respected master miniaturist. He is a fierce defender of the traditional style of miniature painting and is totally against the European influence of painting. He hates Enişte and disapproves of the secret book commissioned by the Sultan. Butterfly. Butterfly is one of the three miniaturists trained by Master Osman and recruited by Enişte to work on the Sultan's secret book. Butterfly is Master Osman's favorite miniaturist, and there are strong hints that Osman is in love with him. Of the three miniaturists, Butterfly is the least likely suspect in the murders of Elegant and Enişte. Stroke. He is the third master miniaturist, and his nickname refers to his tall and thin figure. He is greedy and hopes to succeed Master Osman as head illuminator after Osman's death. He embraces the European style of painting, and because of this, Master Osman hates him, and the other miniaturists resent him. The murderer. The murderer is the anonymous killer of both Elegant and Enishte. Who is the murderer in the novel My Name is Red? Throughout the novel, the murderer's identity is kept a secret, and only at the very end does the reader discover that it is Olive. The last character is Olive. He is one of the miniaturists trained by Master Osman. He is the only miniaturist whose real name Veligin is provided in the book. Why did he kill Elegant and Enishte? He killed Elegant out of fear that Elegant will tell everyone about the secret book. And he killed Enishte out of resentment over the book, as well as jealousy of Enishte's favoritism of black. Olive the murderer is arrogant and often boasts about the fact that nobody knows who he is. At the same time, out of guilt, he is tormented by loneliness and self-hatred. At the end of the novel, he attempts to flee to India in order to continue practicing miniature painting there. But it is to be noted, at the end, he is beheaded by Hassan when Hassan mistakes him for one of Black Sally's. Let's move on to the plot overview of My Name is Red. At the beginning of the novel, Elegant has been murdered and his corpse lies undiscovered at the bottom of a well. Speaking from the afterlife, he hopes that his body is found soon and that the murderer will be captured. After spending time in exile for 12 years, Black has returned to Istanbul. His uncle Enishte has called him to discuss working on a secret book commissioned by Sultan and illustrated by three master miniaturists, Butterfly, Stoke and Olive. Black fell in love with Shekere, Enishte's daughter, before going to exile. Black agrees to return not only to work on the book and investigate the murder, but also to win the love of Enishte's daughter, his cousin Shekere. Black is happy to return home after 12 years. He longs to meet Shekere. Shekere is married, but her husband has been missing for years. When Black meets Enishte in house, Shekere is enthralled. Shekere is living with her father because her brother-in-law Hassan tried to rape her. Meanwhile, Black starts the investigation. He meets Olive, Stroke and Butterfly, the three miniaturists who are suspected of committing murder. One day, when Black and Shekere were enjoying their day out, the murderer visits Enishte and kills him. Shekere, now distracted by her father's death, decides it is important that she should marry for the sake of her father. Despite the fact that they are married, Shekere does not want to consummate her new marriage with Black until he investigates who murdered her father. Black, now looking for the two murderers, considers that they may be the same person. He strongly believes that the two were killed by the same individual. Black is summoned to the palace where Master Osman, the Sultan's head illuminator, gets involved in the murder investigation. Osman tells Black that Sultan has given 3 days to figure out who killed Enishte. Master Osman takes the opportunity of investigation to examine the old books in the Sultan's treasury as a feast for his eyes. When Black falls asleep, Master Osman happens to see a needle and pierces his own eyes with the same needle. His vision begins to slip away because after seeing painting, he feels he was betrayed by his daughters. Black and Osman discuss the particular characteristics of each of the miniaturists. Osman states that he believes Stroke is the murderer. One of the palace officials shows them the horse illustration found on Elegant's dead body. and they resolved to hold a pretend horse drawing competition in order to figure out which miniaturist drew the horses, and thus they can identify the murderer. The investigation of the two murderers continues. The killer of both Enishte and Elegant is easily identified through the horse drawing competition, as Elegant's body had horse illustration. After an intense investigation, Black discovers that it was Olive who drew the illustration on Elegant's body. Eventually, people find out that Olive killed the two, both Enishte and Elegant. The discovery of the murderer Olive makes him flee. However, Hassan catches up with him and kills him, accusing him of stealing his dagger, which was actually stolen by Shakure's sons. Consequently, Hassan flees from the town for fear of being convicted. Various themes that we can interrupt from the novel are creation and representation. The novel is built around a point of tension with the Islamic artistic tradition, the question of how to faithfully represent God's creation. The next theme is life, death, and consciousness. One of the most striking features of the novel My Name Is Red is exploration of life and death. Elegant's corpse is aware that people will find it miraculous that he is narrating from the afterlife. Virtue and sin. The culture depicted in the novel is devoutly Muslim, and the characters are all concerned with questions of virtue and sin. Art is idolatry. As art flourishes in Europe during the Renaissance, its influence begins to reach the Ottomans. Thank you for patiently watching my video till the end. Do subscribe, like, and comment.